And as I walked in that office, God said, get that trash bag out of there. He said, because there's some people, Marlon, in here today that are trying to worship me. And they are talking so much garbage that it's hindering them from worship. He said, I need you to hold it. I was trying to put it down, Sister Sharonda. I was trying to put it down. He said, I need you to grab it real tight. He said, because I need them to know. I need them to know that you can't worship me like that. Brother Aaron, I was trying, Sister Faye, I was trying to put it down. He said, pick it up. I want them to see why you got it. I want them to wonder. That just shows them that they're not worshiping because they're wondering what to buy it for. I didn't know what to buy it for. But the Lord said, when you begin to worship me, you don't have your mind on nobody. You're not worrying about nobody in the building. All you want to do is spend quality time with God. But this is a trash bag. And all of us have brought something in here today that the Lord told me to tell you that it is time for you to let it go. And the Lord said, Terrence, drive that dirty truck today. Simply said, you leave it. I said, I'm gone. And as I got here, I began to get out there by Peace River. And this is what the voice of the Lord said to me. He said, your wife told you that I'm going to have a deliverance service. He said, your wife told you a few months ago that you're going to have a deliverance service. And he said, today will be that day of deliverance.
Oh, Jonah. Some say he's a minor prophet. I beg to differ.
Because he had a big responsibility. Sometimes we get so caught up being theologians that we can miss the task that God has assigned to our head. It's not whether he was a minor or major prophet. I don't care about that. And your assignment to some may have them saying that you minor, but the task that God has assigned you to is a major task. You know, if it was just one, it's major, because God has filled it and he wanted to make you, so it's a major task for me to have the responsibility to speak into you. And some of our problems is this, that I want to wait till God called me to a mega. Mega is on the inside right now. But if you can't work with what God is having you to work with right now, that ain't gonna happen. And I'm gonna say this, and we're gonna say what God have us to say. You can watch this by this. Empty bottles in the Lord talk to us. Empty bottles of water. Yeah. Empty containers. Let me come closer. I'm going to just put terrorists in here. That could have been an empty terrorist in there. Container. It has the capacity to carry something. But in the trash, God talked to us. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Has the capacity to carry something that will give quench somebody's thirst, will cause somebody to go on, but empty. Trash. Jesus. So as you find Jonah chapter 1, we're going to do two things at one time.